to everyone for obviously, you know, coming out and watching this fine performance of mine. That tune was a Robert Glasper tune entitled Jelly's the Beaner. And yeah, that tune kind of like started my venture into like modern jazz now, obviously, and yeah, I had to do it. This next tune. Oh, actually, sorry, give it up for the band. So on keys, we have Vuyon Kasawe. On guitar, we have Lizo Nkloko. And on bass, we have Paul Behrens. Yeah, so for this next tune, I'm going to bring on Emily Walters on alto saxophone. And Leo Matebula on trumpet. Tune called Chabina. no words to describe him. But yeah, the next one is a tune by a South African composer. He's actually the head of the jazz department at the Tshwane University of Technology, and his name is Roland Moses. So we're going to be playing The Journey. Yeah, and it's a funny story, because I was like practicing one day, and you know, like YouTube has your the autoplay thing on, then like just play the next song, and then out of nowhere like this tune popped up, and I think it was like beginning of last year sometime, and when I heard it I was like, I need to play this tune. So yeah, this is The Journey.
Thank you. Sweden 1-0.
Yeah.
And then we have Hope Adebe on trombone. Sweden is kind of like I remember he got us. So me, Fuyo, and Paul were in a band, and then Sweden kind of got us our first gig at Sharon's Cafe. And then we opened for his band there, and ever since then, like, he's always been around, and he's kind of like a cool older brother, so to say, trying to get us gigs and support us, you know. And I think he said that the first time they actually played this song with horns was at that gig where we now did our first. So yeah, this is Abapansi by Kujenga. Thank you. Firstly, I want to thank Izan, Uncle Milton, Uncle Charles, Uncle Sammy, Shafiq, Kurt, Josh. Yeah, I think that's it. That's just the sound team for, like, you know, helping put everything together. Cause without that, I don't think this would be possible, man. Let me just give them a round of applause. Oh, there's the other one. So my parents, my grandparents, my aunties and uncles, my extended family, and yeah, also to any of the lecturers I've had over this past 4 years, lecturers, teachers, from drum teachers to, just everyone that's seen me around campus. And I'm sure if you're watching here as well, you've had like in this room, you've had like some significant part in me getting through this degree, you know? And yeah, 4 years is a long time, it went so quick. So yeah, lastly, this band, Vuyo, Lizzo, Paul, Emily, Nayo, and Hope. Give them another applause. Oh, and to my family in Poland watching. Hello. I think they did. Maybe they like sleep through this up. Yeah, and also just once again to this band for being like so open to like me kind of leading, you know. Yeah, it's a weird experience doing like leading a band. Yeah, so which brings us to the last song, which I've heard. I've listened to the song so many times, and from the beginning of the degree, I thought, like before I even came here, I thought like this final song now is what I thought I was going to be studying, you know. It turned out to be something else, which is good. But I had to play the song, and it's a Maceo Parker tune called Shake Everything You've Got. And yeah, you'll probably find out why that's the name. A round of applause for everyone once again. And drive safe. I know it's raining, wet roads, you know. Thanks for coming. Thank you. punk.